Hello, KPU community members. My name is Dr. Gordon Cobb, and I'm a faculty member in the music department and an ed consultant in our Teaching and Learning Commons. I'm also the creator of our fall 2020 online graduation convocation video and the online video installation of our third chancellor, Kim Baird. I'm very excited to be the next guest speaker in Dr. Gabe Millard's Brown Bag Lunch series. So, I've been a human rights activist and protester for the LGBTQ movement since about 1991. The immersion into social justice issues was transformative for me as I developed an identity as an artist, as a person, and eventually as an educator in my 20s and in my 30s. So simply having a voice and being represented in society was huge. And so I've spent the last 20 years learning how to give my own students a voice and how to teach them to be active agents in their learning and the representations of self in the work that they create. What I've learned over the years is that you don't need to shout to be heard. Activism can be expressed in many ways, and you can make political statements quietly, subtly, and with love, empathy, and compassion. My music video remix of O Canada is an example of this, and I'm going to attempt to unpack this project and explain my motivations, my design decisions, and my creative choices. My aim is to engage you all in a lively discourse as we critique the video, reflect upon today's social justice issues in the era of the Black Lives Matter and BIPOC movements, and to hopefully leave you with some relevant and thought-provoking questions to ponder. I hope you can join me on Thursday, November 19th at noon.